Howdy y'all, and welcome back to another video. And today we are back on Lego Star Wars. And today we are going back to Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. And what word are we on? We're actually almost done with this episode, y'all. We're going to Chapter 5, Retaking Theed Palace. Let's do this. Got some soup here, by the way, so I'm gonna have some soup while recording this video. Ooh, wow, that's actually really hot. Chapter 5, Retake Theed Palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with Qui-Gon Jinn, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Panaka, R2, and the young pod racer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker. Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the Royal Palace and capture the evil Trade Federation Viceroy Gunray. Oh man. Alrighty. Let's do this. Actually, hold on a second. Hold on. There's somebody I wanted to... Padme. Padme Amidala. That's who I wanted. Oh boy. Okay. Wow. Okay. Hold it. Holy cow. Come on. There we go. Okay, blaster deflection at its finest. Ah, and Qui-Gon's dead. Okay, Padme, where are you at? We're gonna go with you again. Holy cow, we have a lot. Holy. Alright. Obi-Wan, take care of that droid, please. Thank you. There we go. Now we're going. Padme, you're up. Go get him. Okay, let's get some coins here. We could use some of the coins. Up we go. What's up here? Not much of anything. Oh! It's the, what's this thing called? I y'all are going to get on to me in the comments. I already know. Just because I cannot think what that's called. R2, we need you for this. Come on, R2. Alrighty. Qui-Gon, how about you take over? Okay. Like that. There we go. And let's go. We made it. Small characters can crawl through access hatches. Annie. There's Annie. Anakin Skywalker. Uh-oh. Holy! Alright, that didn't end well. Okay, wow. Okay, everyone, step on one of these. There we go. Uh-oh. Okay, R2. Actually, what did I select R2 for? Padme. Okay. Doggone. Padme is like... She's just... bad. That's all I can say. Padme is like... bad. Alright, we got that one. I remember that one. Okay, what's this way? I forget if there's... I know there's another secret entrance around here. I just don't know where. Like another secret. Oh well. Actually, Qui-Gon, do me a favor. See what those do. Okay. Alright, I just turn on lights. Alright, y'all, let's go! Padme, you lead the way. We're about to get ambushed. I can feel it. Yep, there it is. Doesn't matter. Padme's a beast. She can just take... She'll just mow them down. Oh my gosh. Qui-Gon, there's some things over here. See what they do. What in the world are these for? There's got to be another plane up here. I have no idea what these are for. Okay. Pan, that's what your name is. I call you Pan because I can never say Panaka or Panak or otherwise I just completely... Okay, Qui-Gon, Obi-Wan, do that, please. There you go. Thank you, Obi-Wan. Okay, Panaka, you're up. Let's go. So, I don't think we can go this way, can we? Unless... Let's see if this... Yeah, that don't work. Alright, Pawn, you take over. Oh, we do go that... Oh, okay, we do go that way. Is there anything down this way? Oh, boy. Hey, there we go. Pan just mows those dudes down, though. It's like... beautiful. What in the world? Whoa! Hold up! Hey! Who's shooting? Oh. I don't think we can get into here. In fact, we can't. This is a Sith entrance. Okay. So we need to go back. Alright. And I believe we can do this. Alright. Let's go. Hey, there we go. Okay, R2. We need you now. No, we don't need Onion. Yeah, we don't need Annie. We need R2. R2? There we go. Qui-Gon, you're up. Actually, I know there's droids here. I'm debating. Padme, how about you go this time? Yep, I knew there were droids. I remembered very well. Oh boy. There we go. Still got shot, unfortunately, but we made it. Okay, here we are. Oh boy. Yep. This is where we get to... Okay, I think... Is one of these... No, no, never mind. Okay. Okay, what on earth? Obi-Wan. Oh dear. Oh, for the love of bologna sandwiches and... Duh. Where's the other guy at? Okay, I think that did it. Okay. Hold up. I wanted to do this fountain here. Oh, for the love of Pete. I can't because we're getting sniped. Come on, droid. Come on, shoot me. I dare you. You're dead. Now don't... You should learn never to shoot Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi. It just ends in death. Oh my gosh, that is beautiful. Alright, now. Apparently, we need to go... I don't know what this is. I have no idea. They've got some of these here, and I never understand. I don't know what some of these are for. But I also can't get up there all the way. Okay, we need to, like, continue on here. Padme, you're up. Okay. All right, Padme, go get him. Gonna face some droids. I'm just gonna just, like, shoot him. Okay, I think we need to have, Yeah, we need the Jedi. Qui-Gon, you're up. There we go. Alright, Pan, you're up. Take him. Take us home. Come on. Okay, we got this. We got this in the bag. 'Cause we're Pan. Okay, this is where it gets complicated, I think. Okay. Alright, this is where we need young Annie. Where is Anakin? Where is young Annie? Did he not make it? Okay, how did you... Oh, it's because we didn't... Oh. My bad. Young Annie, you're up. Let's go, Annie. We are going to the other side. Don't fall off, please. Okay. Alright, we are definitely going to, okay, so what we're going to do, we're going to go to here. We're going to go over to there. Okay. This level always confuses me because there's so many things we have to do and it's just, I don't remember everything. Okay, I kept pressing the wrong button. Okay. Now Annie should be able to go. Go get him. R2, you might want to go over and assist. Okay. There we go. We've got it. Now we can go forward and proceed. R2, we're gonna... There we go. Okay, Obi-Wan, let's go. one, you just beast mode him. Obi-Wan's just too good. Alright. I don't know what the use of this is for. But we need to get up there. Okay. There's that. Okay, Annie, you're going through the little hatchway over here. There we go. Okay. Now we just have to figure out if Qui-Gon and Obi-Wan can make it up here. I don't entirely remember how they're supposed to make it up here. I may have to go down and fetch them. Let me see. How are you guys supposed to make it up there? You know what? I wonder. Something tells me it... Oh my goodness, I think I know what it is. Yep. I remember this. Okay. Okay. There we go. Alright, now young Annie will make it up. There we go. Okay. Y'all, we are about to be... We actually got that. Let's go. Wow, this episode is actually a long one. Okay. Padme, you're up. Have fun. Take him out. Padme just doesn't give a... She just doesn't care. She's that beast. Okay, except... Okay, hold up, Padme. Hold up. Oh, here. No, Padme! Oh, you... Dagnabbit, Padme. You got out of position. Get those coins. Please get those coins. We may need to switch characters. Okay. Yeah, that went way, way worse than what that should have gone. Okay. And we got this guy. Nope! Oh my gosh. I tell you, don't lose these coins, please. Oh dear. Oh my gosh, man. We're losing our coins. Hold up, deflect blaster. Deflect blaster, please. Okay. Oh my gosh. Those dudes are like the hardest ones to destroy. Okay, let's go. I hope I didn't miss something. Where are we at now? We've got to be getting close. This episode is actually taking a lot. Or this chapter is actually taking a while. Okay. I remember this. So, yeah, this is going to be a long one, y'all. But we'll get it. I'm going to start on the this side here, I think. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get on top of that. What was the smart idea in doing that? Oh my lord. I tell y'all, this is... I have not played this forever. That's why I'm just kind of clueless. Alright. They're like that. Oh my lord. Okay, why'd you guys trigger this time? Qui-Gon, I can't get up there if you're going to do that. What is this? I have no idea. I thought there was a is there not one over here? We just came over here for nothing. All characters except droids can get into vehicles. Okay, well I'm not worried about that. Well, there's one over here at least. Okay. That might have been... But how do we get to him? Oh my goodness. I wish I could remember. Okay. I don't know if we can access that. We can't access it. How do we get to him? I don't remember how to get to him. Wait a minute. Actually, I think I do. Okay. Maybe. I have no idea. Why is it so hard to do this? Apparently I don't remember. Oh my goodness, and I can't jump. Okay. Seriously. There's a coin up here. There's gotta be a way to get to that one over there. You know what? I have an idea. Seeing as we can't get to him, why don't we just shoot the droid? We can see him. There we go. Why didn't I just do that in the first place? Would have been a lot easier. Okay. Alright. Padme, you're up. Okay? Oh boy. Alright, that's them. Okay. Alright, Padme. Let's continue. I need to figure out where the other ones are. There's three missing, and I'm not entirely sure where they are. Come on, Obi-Wan. Or Qui-Gon. There we go. Where are the other ones? Uh-oh. Oh boy. Come on! There we go. Where is the other, where is the other one? We're missing three, and I'm trying to figure out... Hold up. Padme? I want Padme, because they might be in a place where we can't see them. If that's the case... We're gonna shoot the droids. Sometimes I figure out exactly... Wait a minute. Actually, I just had an idea. I see these over here. I bet you there's one up here. Yep, here it is. Go ahead, you guys. Okay, there's one left. We've got this. We need to find them. Okay, I thought he was down this way, but I'm not sure. He's not this way. Okay, where is the last guy? Is he... Where is this guy? I have no idea. Wait a minute, you know what? There he is, right there. Okay, you know, that doesn't help me any. However, this does. Okay. Okay. R2, you're up. Get these fighters out of here. R2 needs to get those fighters out of here. And then they can attack the, Trade Federation blockade. Okay. Come on, R2. Let's go. Okay. Uh-oh. Droidicas. Huh? Get him! Get him, Annie! Yeah! Nice. Oh man, that was great. Okay. Well, y'all, this was a very long chapter. Anyhow, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, comment, subscribe, like, and don't forget to follow so you can be updated on new and released videos on the channel. This is Hope, Faith, Love, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!